morning I checked out what's on and I saw this.
Only from Facebook.
I'm always looking forward for this kind of event.
Years, the whole design community, I grown up together, so I welcoming back the kind of involvement in the design trial there.
Well, seeing her, I was very, very nice. Like the installation, that was also very nice. Like the installation by, I think, Super Farmers. Oh, it was quite cool, and the whole walk around of like the place was, I like the concept of light scene.
It's been really great for us and really exciting to have people come into the space. Talks brought in a lot of people who were interested in hearing about the specific areas, so especially so URA, who talked about the heritage of the space and the history, and then Takanuchi Webb and Foreign Policy, who had a bit more interest from the design community, especially regarding, you know, interior design and branding.
This is the fantastic renovation project. Nowadays in Tokyo, we are also keen into a renovation project too, but the different technology, different type of buildings, so I really enjoy the differences here.
There's value in visiting a place where creativity happens.
This place was built in the 70s, and what we've done is we've just tried to sensitively readapt the space for our use. Not every day you come and see an old cinema that's currently in use in a contemporary kind of way.
Quite interesting how so many design firms can be here, actually get inspiration from such a place that is quite unknown, relatively unknown in Singapore.
It's nice to see people out talking and exploring about design.
Everyone who I've met is keen to learn more, and it's clear that they are coming here not just to look at things, they want to talk to people.
To be able to meet people that are interested in type or interested in design in a whole, to be able to see how they react to the different techniques that are used as well, is really, really interesting.
This year, we got a lot of hands-on compared to last year, which is great.
Different skills that we can learn from all these, from all the various graphic design, product design. There's this exhibition going on called Inside Hedwig Studio, and they use materials to create furniture, architecture and interior. I think that one's really interesting.
I've seen places that I wouldn't have been able to find them on my own.
I would like to see more what is happening in the future, and I would definitely come again to see more.